What's going on, guys? I'm Cobus Caboose, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Yes, I am playing this game again. As I mentioned before, I will be playing it quite a bit until I get it done, because it's a new game, and I want to play it, and I don't want to know what's going on before I do the recording, especially since this is a new game. I don't want to do that, and I'd feel bad if I did, because I'd be like, oh, what's about to happen here? I don't know. I think I figured it out already. So, yeah, I'm not doing that this time. And I've noticed a few different things. As I mentioned, I've been watching other YouTubers play the game, but only up to the point where I've stopped, because I don't want to be surprised by anything. Well, I've noticed that a few of them have found a few things that I have not found, and I've also figured out, I think, a few things that they have not figured out either. So I am going to go get some of the stuff that I think I've missed. I've totally forgotten how to play this game. That's not good. Okay, I got the dog head. This thing here. I know where that is. I'm pretty sure I know where that is. So what I'm gonna do is wait, I don't need this anymore. So let's just drop it. Trash it. I'm pretty sure I know where that is, because it looked very familiar. So I wanna do that right now. Hey, Grandma's gone. Okay, that's way up. I don't want to go that way yet. Anyway, I noticed a few of things. I was watching some. I was watching the Game Grumps play the original Resident Evil. Thank you. Goodbye. And I noticed a few things. You have no ears. You need an ear. I did notice a few things that I thought were a little off, which would consist of, once you get out of the house in the first game, there's two statues guarding a fence, and they got three-headed dog on each one. And I started thinking, sounds vaguely familiar to the door in this one. Okay, now, do you see this? There it is. That is it. I just gotta figure out what to do with it. Hello? What do I do? Aha! Steroids. Shut up, phone. Steroids. What do these do? Let's find out. Oh, it's right there. Dramatically strengthens muscle and increases max health. Effective lasts indefinitely. Use! Ow! Sweet, dude. That is awesome! I am very, very happy with that. Okay, can I do anything with you? I feel like I want to look around the house a little bit more before I leave. But also, I don't think I've missed anything. At least I don't think so. Wait a second. Let's make sure I haven't missed anything. Open all the drawers that I see on the way by. You are empty. Okay. There's a coin. I missed one of those antique coins. And from what I've been able to get from reading stuff, because I don't have a whole lot of information any other way, they are important, so I need to find them. I don't know if I've missed any, at least from what I've said about watching other people, I've only missed one. So I just need to find the one. Oh, and these areas with all the sounds, I think a lot of that is just recorded into background noise. I really don't think there's that much noise going on here. And there it is. I've got a coin. I've got a coin. I also thought about something else. Workshop is down there. There's no way to get to that. Second floor. There's no way to get to that. Master bedroom. Can't get to any of those areas. Hello. I'll look at the map outside, even though I know there's nothing in here anymore. I almost can't stand it. I literally just can't stand it. It's so bleh. Okay, so, oh, all right, we killed the dad, which I am more than happy to say. I am so glad. Okay, let's put the coin away first. There are so many sounds that I don't want to know what they are. Okay, Sorry, guys. I drank a Pepsi-a-Cola, and it's bouncing around my stomach. Okay. So, I wanted to figure out how to get into the workshop. So far, I see no way to get into the workshop, so I'm guessing... drawing room. Wait a minute. That's second floor. How do you get to those areas? Because all I see is master bedroom and storage. Kids' room. How are you supposed to get... oh, drawing room. I am near the drawing room? I don't know. How do you get to these rooms? Where am I right now? I am here. So I go out here and out the door to main hall. Okay. Now, I want to figure some of this out. Are those literally just places that I can't access because of where I'm at? Well, what do you guys think? I locked my chair so it won't move on me. See, there's the, like, Cerberus dog head thing. Three heads, just like the one on the fence, guarding the fence in the first game. So that's why I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, I get it. Supply room, drawing room, through the secret hatch thing on the side. Okay, so I can't get in there without the bird key, I guess. I scout everything down here, but obviously that snake door just loops back around, so there ain't nothing too important about that. But I can't get into the workshop, so apparently you probably gotta fall into the workshop somewhere. Oh boy. Well, what's my inventory like? I got way too much crap on me, and I don't even really have all that much. Here we go. Into the unknown. Into the abyss. Obviously, there's something there. Oops. Excuse me, sir. How do I get in here? Or is this part of the current house? There are so many sounds that are bad. Is there anything back here? No? Yes! What? Separating agent. Is that it? Oh! There's a coin! Crap, now my inventory's full. What's separating agent? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them to be usable. Okay! What do we got here? Ah, damn it. I can't take it. My inventory's full. Shit. Anything else around here? Excuse me. Okay, fine. You're in the way. Oh. Hoping we get... wonder if I could shoot that. Probably shouldn't. Let's not. That'd be a bad idea. A bad idea. Wasn't I crawling down there before? Oh, man. I don't want to get caught by something bad. Is that a speaker? No, it's just a meter box. Hello? Oh. 3574. Okay. It won't open. Okay. That sound was awful close to over here. Sorry about all the running around, guys. I'm just being thorough. I don't want to miss anything. Can't pick that up. I don't have any room. Mannequin. Boobs. Hi. Interesting place for you to have your head. Where's your head at? Man, what the hell is that sound? Okay. I'm guessing I'm probably supposed to go... gunpowder. I'm guessing I'm probably supposed to go into the house. I don't want to go that way yet. Or into the trailer, I mean. So, let's, chem fluid. Man, there's so much stuff. Somebody smokes a lot. Okay. Hello? Oh! Nobody's home. And a TV. I don't have a tape for that. What the hell is this? 44 meg. It's a lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power. What? That's what the coins are for! Oh, Oh, that's cool! I want the mag. That'd be cool. What do we got here? Let's try flipping this where I can read it. It's too late for them. Who, her parents? Okay. Sad. What do we got here? My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Sooner I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. I should run. No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Great. What do you got in the fridge? You got any booze? Well, you got... Is that pickles? Those are not pickles. Hey, grape jelly. At least you got real stuff in here. Cream of celery? No, thank you. Not a huge celery fan. Okay, so there's not a lot in here except for you're still normal-ish. But you're putting old empty containers in stuff. God, for a second there, I thought there was a snake on the floor. It's just a piece of something. Okay, what do we got here? Stabilize. Reload speed. Increase indefinitely for 5. Increases max health. I just got one of those. I see you got your window all plastered up. God damn. Nice play. Okay, Zoe smokes a lot. I'm guessing this is her trailer if she's leaving me goodies. Yeah, I'm guessing. Okay, it definitely is her place. Must be Zoe's. She's tiny. I'm not saying that's bad. I'm just saying. Just speculating. Just saying. What do we got here? What's that? Oh, God. I don't have any room for anything. I'm going to drop you off. I have 8. Oh, my God. I have 8 of those. I almost have enough to get that gun. I want the gun. I don't want to waste it on anything else. Oh, there's stuff outside, too. I'm going to go back outside and get the rest of that stuff. I won't make you guys watch that. I mean, I want to get that other crap. Okay, what's it say about the gun? It's broken, but it could be repaired with a repair kit. So I'm assuming that's the one that I broke before? The one I was using when I got caught? Okay, let's save. We're going to save on 1 this time. Thank you. And now we'll go get some more stuff. Nope. We won't go get any more stuff because she wants to talk. Hi, Zoe. How's it going?
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
I'm guessing it has something to do with the ship that showed up in the bayou. In the flood.
Not too far gone.
All right.
It's got to be something from Umbrella. Or old.
If I knew one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
It's either old Umbrella stuff or something else.
Help me and we can get out of here.
Right. And so can I.
Which one? Which one do you want soaked? Socked.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Breakfast.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, great. Hope you can handle my mother. Well, something tells me I'm gonna regret hearing that shite. Okay, what do we got? I got spaces for 2 things. I have 1 lockpick. Can I not carry 2 of those at a time? Or is it that I can, but they're separate spaces completely constantly? Oh, I already have it. Never mind. Okay. Was there anything else up here? Because I didn't really look around. I didn't look to see if there was anything else up here. There's an Herb. And Herb is a crazy guy. Gunpowder. Okay. Herb. Oh, my inventory's full. Oh, awesome. This is awesome. Is there anything else out here? I need 1 coin. 1 coin to get some ammo. Or to get a new gun. Need 1 coin. Just 1 coin. Oh, I just need 1 coin. The hell is this door? Okay, something red and blue, which I'm pretty sure I probably don't have. Okay, inside we go. Wow. I'm literally not going to take the scorpion key because I think I might need it somewhere else. I'm not taking any herbs because I got 3 of the goop juice over there. Don't need that. Or rubbing alcohol, I guess you could say. Magic juice. I don't know what you want to call that stuff. Because it literally fills holes in your hands. I was watching somebody else's. They got their leg cut off. They poured that on their leg while I'm putting their limb back on and it seized it shut. So it's some sort of magic juice. It's disgusting. It's disgusting. That's all it is disgusting. Okay. So I have no idea what I'm getting into here. I didn't spend any coins because I want the gun more than anything else, so. Why can't I walk this direction? Can I go through here? Oh. Well, doesn't this look familiar? Oh, it does. Oh, babies. Baby dolls. Worse than mannequins. Why are you walking so slow, dude? What are you? You were nothing. I didn't think you were in the first place. Worms? What kind of worms are those? Those are not worms. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, those are centipedes, guys. God. What the hell is that? What if I shouldn't do that? Things got personal. Oh boy. I already am having an issue with this. What is that? Looks like plans for some sort of flamethrower. Okay. It's nice. I wouldn't mind having one. I have a feeling there's a bug infestation here. Can I go through here? Do I want to? Oh, no, I don't want to go here. Don't want to go there. I can't drop. That's good. If that's a cable, that is a funky looking cable. It looks like a freaking snake skin. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Okay. I won't go up. Ow, what the hell? Son of a bitch. I imagine there's something in that thing if I can blow it up. I don't want to waste the shots, but... God, that took a lot of shotgun shells. Is there anything in this? Oh! The hell? Get off me! Little bastards. What? The hell are those? Did you see those? Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. I'm freaking out. Some goddamn bugs in this place. The hell? Come on, open. Tell me there ain't more bugs. It ain't worth it. I'll take it. Ugh. What are those? They got all over me. They freaking hurt, too. Can I actually do that? They're like freaking spiders. Ow, 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 ow. Get off. Ow, shit, the bed is creepy. Slash, slash, slashy, slash. Whoa. Burner fuel. Awesome. Oh, God. That is creepy, guys. That is creepy. Oh, nasty. Okay, there's got to be a cassette tape somewhere that I need to find. Don't go upstairs. I can avoid doing that. I don't want to go in there yet either. Be quiet. Old house map. Okay, I'll check that in a minute. As soon as I'm not paranoid. Okay. Aw, come on! Really? You took it? You bitch! Burner grip. Oh. That wasn't open before. Open. And gun ammo. Chem fuel. Shit. Would love to have it. Wish there was an item box somewhere. Oh, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Oh, I don't want to walk across this. Oh, item box. What is that? You can now carry more items. Woo! It's awesome. I am super excited about that. Thank you, Zoe. I imagine. Hey, hello. Another one of those. Oh, I found one under the stairs of the trailer house too. Any secrets in this room? I see nothing. Oh, I like Zoe. She gave me stuff. But at the same time, something about her. She's awful shady. Like, she don't want to talk about nothing. Makes me a, looks like it can be combined with something else. Yes, I figured that. Something about her makes me nervous, though. Like, something's wrong. Like, she's not telling me everything she should be telling me. Yeah, let's save. Let's go ahead and save, just because I don't know what I'm going to run into here. Sorry if the episodes are too long or too short, guys. I'm literally doing things in the what time frame I have at the time. And this is kind of the speed I like doing these games, at half an hour to an hour. Somewhere within that vicinity, you know. So, what's that? This place is freaking nuts with all the damn bugs! I just swing away, swing through my loo. This is a country place, is it not? Ow, you son of a bitch, bug bastards. Hate your face. I need one more coin, I could go get the Magnum. But I gotta find it. I gotta find a coin. I gotta find one coin. Hi, hello, anybody home? What? What is that? What is that? I didn't even read that. Flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is. So is that to make ammo? Yep. That is to make ammo. Okay. Oh, I got a lockpick. Use lockpick. Ben! First aid. Another lockpick. Damn it. I am not gonna stand here and screw with that for 5 hours. Shotgun shells. I will take those. There's got to be an easier way to pull this off. Where is the rest of this gun? It's probably right out in the freaking open. Oh. I don't want to go in there. God, those look like spiders. I can sit here and swing all day. See, that's what you get. You shouldn't stand on stuff that ain't yours, assholes. Okay, well, I don't have it yet, but let's go ahead and make some of this crazy fuel. Two? It only made two ammo for the grenade launcher. Oh, that may have been a mistake. So I made grenades Awesome! Oh god, look at that. Those things are everywhere. Well, I have 10 shots in this. I don't think this is a good idea, but I'm gonna shoot it anyway. Damn! Okay, that works. That worked very, very well. Bugs can't get through the door. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna shoot this one too. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh. I guess that's where I'm supposed to go. But I feel like I'm gonna miss something. I literally feel like I am missing something. Like that. Chem fluid. It's not what I thought I was missing. Open another drawer. More fluid. Let's go ahead and make some actual fluid this time. Though I don't have... Set me. Oh, damn, chairs. Physics in this game. Okay, so I'm def... Burner fuel. God, there's a lot of that. Some tells me I need that weapon. How am I supposed to get that? How do I get that? It's the one thing that I don't have all the parts to. I already killed all the bugs. What am I supposed to do? Can I drop down here? No. Can I drop down anywhere? No. Alright guys, I've looked everywhere for that flamethrower part. I've saved. I haven't found... I've heard a lot of noise out here. It's awful bright out too, which I'm a little surprised because it was... It turned nighttime when we got here, and I've yet to see any other lighting sources show up. So I need to find a way to get out there, which I imagine is through the fireplace. So I kept the thing, and I kept the flame fuel just in case I find the other part and I can actually put it together without having to, fight with it to get it to go. I keep swearing. Yes, I do, all the time. But I swear I keep hearing sounds that I shouldn't hear. Oh, there was a door. There's a door here. Okay, that's gonna take forever. There we go. Now we'll swap back to the other bullets. Okay. Come on. Break it. It's just an egg. It's just a goddamn egg. Break the egg. That's a lot of freaking bullets. That's a lot of ammo I just wasted. And I have no more gunpowder. I'm not sure what the right direction is. And I'm not sure what the wrong direction is. Look at that gunpowder. And I got chem fluid. Well, isn't that interesting happenings? Okay, I can go into that room. Ah, stimulants. What do we got? What do we got? Sorry, guys. I ain't saying a whole lot because I'm freaking out and I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. I'm trying to think of something funny to say to break the tension, but I'm having a hard time coming up with anything funny to actually say half the time anyway. So I don't really... Open, damn door. Jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Didn't it say don't go upstairs? This ain't upstairs. This is downstairs. This is down. What was that? I have enough coins to get the Magnum. I have enough coins to get the Magnum. What is in here? What is this? Close the door.
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Oh, well, that's awesome. Oh, there's the statue thing. God damn it. I have a feeling Lucas is going to be the biggest issue in this whole thing. Damn. Okay, so I... Shit. know what to do. I need to find the rest of the flamethrower. Oh, hi. Aren't you inconspicuous? I keep finding those things in some of the weirdest places. I feel like I need to go back and get that pistol. Oh, it saved. Oh god, it saved.
Stay the fuck
hi.
Out.
Oh shit. Oh god, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Oh jeez. I need to get outside. Go away. This could be a bad idea if I try this. She may be. Oh god, there's so many of them. Oh, I think she's behind me. Run, 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 run. Okay, no, I'm getting that gun. Oh, a lot of sounds I'm just not comfortable with. At all. Zero zilch. Wish they'd go away. I feel safe back here. Like, nothing can happen back here. As I've already killed everything in the area. Why is it so damn hot in here? Okay, what do I got? I got a coin. I got these, which I kind of want to keep. Let's get the gun. I want that gun. Open the door. What's my health at? That's all right. Okay. 9 coins, guys. 9 coins! I'm gonna get a new gun! Woohoo! Place. Can I jam it? Like, for real? In real life? Where you just keep putting coins in things and eventually they get all jammed inside like the pop machines do? Stupid things. Come on. One more. That's it. I'm out. New weapon! Oh, wow, that's pretty. I shall take. That is old! Check that thing out. I got one bullet. This is going to be... Oh, god, it takes up a lot of space. Jeez. Can I make those bullets? No. This is going to be my emergency weapon. One shot. Magnums usually, in these games, usually do crap tons of damage. Next thing I'm going to go in for is the health deal. So if I can find 3 more coins, I'll come back to that. I'm going to save. I'm going to save. I'm going to save. Because I can. And I need to. So I'm going to save. And now I saved. So I'm going to end this episode here because I have no idea what's going on yet. I haven't gotten very far. I found a few things and I've been wandering around forever. I feel like this has been the biggest waste of time episode of this game yet. But we ran into Mama and we found Lucas take Mia. Hope she can kick him in the balls because he's going to need it. But they'll grow back. The next time, maybe we can get a little bit further. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up. Click the annotation at the end to watch the whole previous episode and another video YouTube thinks you will like. And as always, I will see all of you guys in the next video. See ya.